my God, I love this chicken.
Oh, you know what they say. Best things in life are free.
Okay, you're right. I eat your food a lot. Now, how about this? You can raid my fridge anytime you want.
Oh, that's very kind of you. Next time I have a hankering to wash down a D-cell battery with a jar of old pickle juice, I'll come a-knocking.
Hey, Raj, you didn't send your RSVP in. I'm supposed to ask you if you're bringing someone to the wedding.
I'll let you know.
Well, could you make it soon? There's a battle royale going on over the seating charts, in one corner Bernadette's mom and the other three mine.
Yeah, I hate wedding receptions. Yeah, I wish the bride and groom would take a cue from Bilbo Baggins. You slip on the ring, disappear, and everyone goes home.
You like Professor Geisler's wedding?
They had a make-your-own sundae bar. Oh, that was a night to remember. Do you know, on one trip, I just had a bowl of nuts.
Anyway, you gotta let me know if you have a plus one, because if not, my mom's trying to sneak in the doctor who sucked the fat out of her neck.
All right, fine. I'm coming and I'm bringing somebody. Kutrupali plus one.
Who are you bringing?
Who are you bringing?
He's bringing me. Who are you bringing?
Wow, what a bunch of nosy O'Donnells.
Well, come on, who is it?
I'm not telling. I'm from Asia. I'm mysterious. Deal with it.
Howard, are you having a make-your-own sundae bar?
I don't think so.
Well, you should. 50% of marriages end in divorce, but 100% of make-your-own sundae bars end in happiness.